Você. Tocan. Serve. Yeah. Okay, McKenna. Sorry, Jordan. Check. Thank you. job, Jordan. Glad you made it.
Yeah.
How long were you traveling?
Well, we were at the airport about 2 o'clock.
Okay.
Lisa got on the flight, and then I had the wing, and I got 2 others on Becca's. I got on Becca's flight at 5:45. We landed a little bit early.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. You see that? We're at 4 o'clock, over at 24.
Okay, cool.
We go back, we're the DC, so we shift
that way. Okay.
We're gonna play the DC and the AC right
away. 14 long for the top team in the country. OT Felix.
Yeah, oh yeah.
According to
Orlando Tampa.
Yeah, yeah.
And?
Oh, I don't know. Oh, you know, I don't know if it's... Oh, that's right, I mean, yeah. That'd be awesome if it is. That's right, I forgot there this morning.
It is afternoon.
You're right. You're right.
They're worldwide,
yeah.
So they play, they're playing right now. They're over at the
ESPN.
Center.
Yeah. They're playing right now. Did you see we ended up in Maroon 5 last night?
No.
So we're... They're going to the grocery store? Oh, nice play! There we go. I went to the grocery store last night, the radio came on and said that Maroon 5 was playing in Tampa. And,
nice.
And it was about 6 o'clock, and the game and the show started at 8. And they're like, oh, we got our kid. So we booked it there, walked up to the ticket office, saw people in there. I'm like, that's a good sign.
Yeah.
And they were like, well, we got two right here. And the stage comes out to a point, and they had like general admission inside of there.
Yeah.
And we were 1 and 2 next to the point. Right where he sang half his songs at the front point.
Wow.
It was really cool. I'll show you a picture. And Lisa will tell you she had a moment with Adam. They made eye contact.
I'll give her some shit about that.
Yeah, if you could. Where?
Oh.
It was right there in front of us. There's that. Yeah. Pretty cool. There you go. And just fun to do something last minute too, you know?
Yeah.
So he won the first one.
Okay.
25-18, I think. The serve. Doctor said it was not a concussion this time. But we did the right
fusion.
Thing. Yeah, exactly. But the coach did 100% the right thing coming out of concussion. So that actually feels good. Never had any side effects except the headache, so. Ooh. And she's had headaches her whole life. So we actually went in and did an MRI. To see, so.
Sure. Oh yeah, yeah, I did that. There was this thing a long time ago. I was having pretty good migraines like every day for like 2 months. I tried to. I went and talked to my doctor. He was like, let's get you in for that. See if there's something else going on. Then did a normal, regular MRI and found out it was claustrophobic.
Yeah.
They put me up in there. I thought they were going to go like to here. I was here
really?
And I'm big, so
yeah,
I'm like,
yeah.
Fran.
Let's try Hal, you're awesome, Maddie.
Yeah. No, I said, guys, you gotta get me out of here. So then I rescheduled and then open side again.
Okay.
Which is better. But yeah, it came back negative. Nothing really.
Yeah.
So, weird.
Yeah, hers was, yeah, nothing. We're still going to have somebody else read it, but
yeah, of course, initially it's nothing.
What do you guys as coaches think? Where do you want? Or
no, we're in the same complex as our players. We're like 4 hours away from the kids.
Okay, okay.
And I think that's Windsor Hill.
Yeah, yeah,
over,
yeah.
Where we're at.
Nice job, nice job. Good job, good play. Russell?
Over.
And then McKenna on the team, they have a
place in Clearwater or something. So we might run over there for a day or a night.
Yeah. Just hang out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, a couple of people are so.
How about you?
Yeah, that's a good day. Wow, man. That was good.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That was good.
Yeah, that was good.
How about you guys? Lisa and I will probably hit the airport about, I think there's a 7 o'clock flight Thursday morning. So we'll probably get to the airport about 5 and try and get on that one. If we don't get on that one, we'll have to wait here until the next one. If we don't get on that one, we're going to have to figure it out. We'll have to probably stay at the hotel there at the airport for a night. So I'm hoping that we get on one of those two.
Yeah. So you stand by or something? Or?
Okay. We've got 9 red tickets for my sister because she works in the country. Yeah, we're at the mercy of open seats. I'm hoping that it's a Thursday with not a lot of people leaving.
I agree.
And that seats will be open.
Yeah.
And we'll get on and...
Okay.
Here we go. Here we go. Change the shorts and stuff like that, and I think we're gonna go to downtown.
Oh, good.